You need to prepare. Some people have no Bible verses, and some people have like more Bible verses than sermon, like 50 Bible verses than sermon. Have a Bible paragraph and a few other, not 50, but 2, 3, 4 other Bible verses that support the same idea. And some people never use a paragraph. Some people have only paragraph. They only read the whole sermon. Give 2, 3, 4, not 20, not 0, 2, 3, 4 paragraphs that would support the same idea. Because it should not be only what you explain, but should be the Bible to support it, and the spirit of prophecy to support it. So people see that it is inspired, it's not you telling them. Also, have a few stories that make it practical, that show that it's real, it's happening, and you touched only not only the mind, but the heart. Have a few stories that show the same subject. You need to prepare. Some people have no Bible verses, and some people have like more Bible verses than sermon, like 50 Bible verses than sermon. Have a Bible paragraph and a few other, not 50, but 2, 3, 4 other Bible verses that support the same idea. And some people never use a paragraph. Some people have only paragraph. They only read the whole sermon. Give 2, 3, 4, not 20, not 0, 2, 3, 4 paragraphs that would support the same idea. Because it should not be only what you explain, but should be the Bible to support it, and the spirit of prophecy to support it. So people see that it is inspired, it's not you telling them. Also, have a few stories that make it practical, that show that it's real, it's happening, and you touched only not only the mind, but the heart. Have a few stories that show the same subject.